Oh my God. I am the shield.
My people out them chains, nigga.
I'm a fucker to the streets, quick.
Roll another one, cousin. Gentleman attire in threads that won't
all
my titties got fire. Versace outfit cost me 3,000 from the P.
How did it do that?
No sweet and sour. First you get the power, then you get respect. I'm getting so much money, I can buy your bitch. Take it how you wanna, if you wanna take it. I like clothes while all the women working naked. Now I wear the waitress, what the fuck I'm thinking? Bought that whole ring, it was for a pink.
Have big vehicles. Driving in one hand. Drug prohibition is drawn. She's on the wrong side of history. Driving my penis.
Jesus Christ.
They come out before you take the truck, alright? There's gonna be quite a few of them.
Never have I ever seen a dustbin man on such a nice bike.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Aiden, you prick!
Why did you commit suicide, time, man?
You fucking asshole!
What a start.
Milana should have driving.
Drive, you pussy, man!
I thought... Oh my god, it's getting me!
Had me too long, man.
Good thing this is on a timer, man. Jeez.
Oh, alright, they're here now. Alright, they're
there.
Me and Aiden had the same idea, I know.
God. Damn it. God damn it. Wait, am I gonna shoot?
Well, that failed.
Hey.
Don't say anything, man. Don't say anything.
Hey. Let's go.
Woo!
Nice. Oh! That was so unfortunate for him.
And that was the end for him.
You sure they're not following you? See, the Vagos can go places a U.S. extradition treaty can't. I mean, nice, hot places with beaches that'll otherwise attract a snowbird like me. Okay. Okay, good. We got the Molly. Let's keep on moving. Come on, away from here. Go for it.
Wow.
Ha! He seemed grateful. Bullshit.
I'm the last.
Just see what I have to wait.
Nice little 2020.
Whoa!
Dude.
I just tapped you. Dude. You best got to-
Nope! Oh! Oh.
That was clutch.
Come on, before they find you and then kill you and then take the money, you know.
I don't see the money.
What?
I like the job.
I don't see it.
No! Kill me! Oh, I see
you. Oh.
Now take it and run. Because they're right behind you. Just take my bike.
I need it.
Just take my bike.
Milad, why did you kill me?
Why did you kill Chef?
I told him to!
I told him to! Oh, I've got nothing now.
That'd be quick. Oh my. I'm sorry, that looks so fun on my screen.
About that.
Money was dropped.
I know.
Okay.
But I don't have it.
What do you mean you don't have it?
I kind of jumped down thinking it would have fell with you, but...
It didn't? Why don't you just kill civilians?
Oh, it's gone.
That will get you the money.
Enough.
Right there. What?
I'm done.
The man was doing a push-up while you were shooting him.
Could have been no rush as well.
Oh, he was waiting for me. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry.
You're not sorry, really?
No, not at all. Fuck you guys. Did I escalate quickly? Hell yeah, dude. Oh, I'm good. Are you sure?
Alright, we'll just Milan then.
Do you mind Milan? What? Alright. He wants to be a bitch about this. Alright, let's go.
Guys, we're on job. We need to...
I don't want to. I'm not going to kill him. No. I'm just going to massively inconvenience him.
After the mission, we're on the job now.
Don't worry. I'll be quick. What?
Whoa, what's that smoke?
You son of a bitch. See, I wasn't trying to kill anyone. But this guy.
I got Milan's tires.
This fucking scumbag.
Oh, Mario.
Bastard Milan.
He knocked you off.
Yeah, I think so.
I didn't do anything, man. It was you.
See? This fucking scumbag. This.
You can't drive. It's not my fault, man. I got bored of waiting. Pick up the guns and get in the boat. I got my back. You can't drive. It's not my fault.
Hungarian bastard.
Jericho! Buck trying to do in Goldberg, but it didn't work. Look out.
I tripped on the boxes.
How did you?
I couldn't believe what was happening.
Did you see that?
I saw the boat go up.
Yeah, the boat was flying. That in mid. Wow.
I just saw Ada just dive into the water off the bike.
Yep. Who got off? Ada.
He left Aiden.
I didn't know he'd do that.
I saw him jumping out of the boat. Nice!
It's good. It's good. See, it's good. It's good. Shut up, people. It's good. That'll be guys standing
around kicking the shit and guys on patrol. Thank God for no logic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Let's shoot a flare to make them know that we're coming. Hey, guys, we're about to kill you. But here's a flare just to warn you. And you know what? Because it's GTA, it's going to say some bullshit like, failed mission. The guards were able to see Sheldon driving a boat. I'm like, but they shut the fare.
I killed all of them without alerting.
Alerting includes flares, so no flares, please.
At all. Ever. Now, the other guy right next to him needs to be taken out.
I
or not.
They found a body.
Why'd you say my name, Milan? I didn't do anything.
Because you stepped out from the cover, man. I thought it was you.
I was in the bushes.
Oh, that was me. I did a backflip.
Where's the communication?
I wasn't nowhere near you guys.
Run his way back. So, what?
He saw you.
How?
I'm not sure.
I'm on cover and his back was turned. How did he see me?
I saw him turn around and then turn around again.
I don't know exactly, but how?
So it's like he looked at you and then went on to alert others.
But there's a guy.
Take out the guy that's walking away from everyone. I don't know who's next to him. Aiden, you take him out. Again.
No, you've seen someone. Too late. You're going.
Even though I was behind the thing, he noticed me. I couldn't believe that. Now I couldn't shoot because he ran out of the way.
Oh, who did that? Who did that? Who was on there? Who was over there? Who was over there?
Sorry. I thought I can...
No. You wait for him. You wait for him.
3, 2, 1, go.
Jolly good. Now, locate the vans.
Alright, it's working, yeah? Hey, is it working?
No, it's not working.
Alright, he's on his back, quick! He needs to go for his back.
Then get in the van!
I'm just pressing Y, that's all I can do.
Put him on his back.
Wait. Press Y again. Press Y.
Jordan left.
I'm so in the game.
Hello?
I'm so in the game, but the map has disappeared.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. For fucking sake.
Let's go.
What can I do, mate, if my fucking thing's not working?
You just had to press the fucking Y. I can't see anything, man.
Come on. I'm pressing Y, it's putting it into something different.